of question number 9. Question number 9. So, what's the question there? There is a boyer. The name of this boyer, let's draw like this. So, this is what? This is a boyer. This is a boyer. Electric boyer. So this is an electric boyer. The length of this electric boyer is 6 1 by 2. 6 1 by 2. Now what's the condition? If we will divide this, or if we will cut this boyer into how many pieces?
13.
If we will cut this boyer into how many pieces?
13.
13 pieces. One part like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
14.
If we will cut this wire into how many pieces? 13 pieces. So we have to find out the length of one part of wire. Okay? Us condition mein ek part ka jo length hai wo kitna hoga? Question is clear now?
Yes, sir.
We have a wire. The length of that wire is how many centimeter?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. The length of the wire is 6 1 by 2. Condition is we have to cut this boyer into how many equal parts?
13
parts. Then we have to find out that the length of each part will be what? Har ek part ka jo length hai wo kitna hoga? Question is clear?
Yes, sir.
Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what we have to write out first for this question?
Solution.
And we have to write a length or given that?
Length.
For this question, given that. First of all, what we have to write down?
So this is compared to?
Solution.
So this is compared
to? No. If the question is like this, then ek number diya hai, dusra pata karo, then what we have to write down? Length. But this question is not like that. So what we have to write down? Given that. What we have to write down? Given that. Length of wire. Length of wire is equal to how much? Length of wire is equal to 6, 1 by 2. How many parts?
13.
Okay, total parts. Total parts or pieces. So total parts or pieces, how many?
13.
We have to find out the length of one piece. We have to find out the length of one piece. Write down the length of. Length means lambai ya chaurai?
Lambai.
Length of one piece or one part. Length of one piece or one part is equals to total length. Total length. Total length divided by total part. So total part is how much? I wrote on TP. Okay, TP stands for total parts. Total parts. Here you can stand up. What do you hear? What do you hear now?
Thank you.
For talking.
Yeah,
she was in Salimpur, you were only talking. First, stand up like this now. Whenever we write down, we know that. So, what should the next say?
So,
write down the same line. Now, length. The length of? How many parts?
One part
is equals to total length. Total length. Alright, now this divide sign can be written down like this now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so write down like this. TP stands for
total
part. This step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Total length divided by TP means total parts. So the length of one part is equals to how much? Total length. So what's the total length?
6 1 by 2.
Divide sign, then total parts?
13.
Total parts?
13.
Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
What is all the next step? Okay, this one is what? Mixed fraction. So, first of all, we have to convert from mixed fraction to
improper
fraction. So, 6 will be multiplied by 2 plus 1 divided by
2.
Divided by 13. There is no denominator, so what we can suppose?
1.
1. 2 2 6 2 is
12.
12 plus 1?
13.
13 divided by 2. This is the best clear?
Yes, sir.
Now this divide sign will get converted into?
Multiply.
And what we have to do with this?
Reciprocal.
So 13 will become down and 1 will go up. Like 1 divided by?
13.
1 divided by?
13.
Now 13 and 13 cancel. What's the meaning? 1 divided by? 2. And this is the?
Answer.
Centimeter to meter, whatever it is. Okay?
Yes.
Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Sure, no?
Yes.
Okay, what's the unit? Meter. No? So just write down here meter.
Sir,
half.
Sir, only there one question.
Half meter. Half meter.
Sir,
yeah,
please. Sir, we don't have to check this in extraction.
Which one? This?
One by
two, I mean you don't have to convert this into mixed fraction. Okay, just write it only 1 by 2 meter. Okay, just only 1 by 2 meter. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Is there any confusion?
No, sir.
Here we go. Sure enough?
Yes, sir.
All steps are clear?
Yes, sir.
So this one is question number 9. Question number 9. Just note down this.
TPN
is total parts. Total parts. Total. Yeah, full form, total part. There is a space problem, so I wrote down TP, means total parts. If you copy, you will have to write down full form, okay, total parts. Clear, guys?
Yes, sir.
No one has any doubt in this question,
no?
Okay.